All right, now you all have bought your first mahogany wrap top. Okay, this is a fabulous piece that everyone must have, and it is a one size fits all, and it comes in many colors. So you must get it in red, white, and black. It's a fabulous piece, you'll love it. Okay, but anyway, in the meantime, once you've taken it and put it over the head, you've got the two ties. So you basically take the two ties and take them to the back, and you're gonna wrap them in there and crisscross it and bring it back around to the front. You can take it and tie it to the side, just like this. Tie a little knot. When it's a longer sash, you of course make it a little bow. Really cute and sassy, just like that. But then too, you can take it, if you don't want the bow, just take it and do a twist in the front, just like so. Twist it and tie it to the back and have the sash in the back. And you just let it just hang just like that in the back. And it's nice and simple and easy and classic. And then you have your cape draped, and some of them come with the cutouts and with the cuts, okay? So you enjoy your fabulous mahogany top.